They just not clean it anymore at once they put the glass.
Okay. So who's responsible for cleaning it?
They never do it because they're afraid to.
I feel unsafe walking in it.
it's thick.
Yeah, I know. Well, like I said, the first time I came with my buddy, he gets his stuff embroidered here.
Yeah.
And I'm just talking to him, and he said, look down, and I almost had a heart attack,
some
you know?
Some people don't realize until we...